So right now, I'm on the stock version of Moto G4 8.1. Just show you here. As you can see, 8.1 bundle running on security patch level 1st of December 2018. That's the build number. It's the latest for Moto G4 Plus till now. Let me show you. There are no updates. Unable to check. Must be some issue. But this is the latest update, which I have flashed through TWRP, and I am running on Moto G with Oreo 8.1. And now I'm gonna show you how to pixelify your device. Now I found this thread a couple of days ago on XDA. This is this. You just have to flash this zip file, which is around 900. Something MB. I'm just gonna try to boot this into recovery first. Now remember, you need TWRP recovery to flash this file. I mean, if you are here, you would already know that, but just in case, gonna go into recovery mode. There's nothing more to it, just a simple thing. It will give you a couple of more features like pixel wallpaper, sounds and themes and icons. I've heard. I'm just gonna try it. To that, I'm just gonna browse this zip file and just flash it. It's easy as that. Hope nothing gets messed up. Yeah, it's flashing. Let's see, it doesn't mess anything up. It's a file of almost 1 GB, so it may take a while. Oh, that was quick. And it's done. It's gonna wipe the LV cache. And let's reboot the system. Let's see where it takes us. Remember, this is only for Oreo 8.1 stock ROM on Moto G4 Plus. Don't flash it on any other phone, cause you don't know what's gonna happen. Probably gonna screw your phone up. It's gonna take a while.
Yes.
Take your time, just boot up. Gonna swipe up, put in my pen, Moto app launcher, pixel launcher. I'm gonna go with pixel always. Let her take its time. Increase the brightness a little bit, turn the Wi-Fi off. starting up. I'm just gonna fast forward till it gets boot up. So after installing the zip file and turning it on and selecting the pixel launcher, you're gonna get a couple of pixel features on your phone. I have been using it for more than a week now. Now the features are like Google Apps, pixel themes, wallpaper, sounds, and the launcher. The font, as you can see, is from the pixel phones, and there will be also an option for upgraded Moto actions, that like you get the face unlock feature and Moto key. Let me just start showing you what are the things that you can get. First of all, let me show you the wallpapers. For that I have to turn on Wi-Fi. Okay, wallpapers, as you can see, this is the lock screen wallpaper. Now let's see the wallpapers that you get after flashing the zip files. Okay, these are the live wallpapers. As you can see, they're found in pixel phones, but you can also use it. Let me just put this one now. Set wallpaper, home screen. See, like that, there are so many more. Can't play. So you can choose whatever you want. Just move on to the next features. For that, I'm gonna go into the settings, and there will be the display option. Wait a second. Display, advance. As you can see, there is this new option called device theme. I've selected it to purple. You can change it to any color you like. For example, for now I'm gonna change it to orange. As you can see, the theme will turn to orange. As you can see, this is orange. You know, the theme will be changed to orange color, whatever color you want. And the camera is also working. Let me just show you. Video camera also seems to be working fine, but you know, it works like that, like it's supposed to work on Moto G4 Plus. Not great, but it works, it's stable, and you still have that Google Lens option here to scan things. Not gonna use it. It works, but takes time. And another thing that I have to show you is that the face unlock feature. As you can see, there will be this option. As you can see, if I show it, let me just show you how it works. I'm gonna show it my face, and it just unlocks. Now turn it on, you have to go into the security options, and then there is smart lock. Just enter your pin. As you can see, trust it fades. From here you can add your face for unlocking your device. Just go back, and there's this new actions that which were not present of for Motorola G4 Plus, but now it's there. Should be in Moto. As you can see, features, Moto key, Moto action, Moto display, Moto voice beta. Now how to use Moto key I will show you in this video. Just click here. Let me just show you the other features. Moto actions, lift to unlock, media controls, most of them are same, but there are a couple new features which were not before. Moto display, peak display, okay, and there's this Moto voice beta, speak naturally, app shortcuts, device control. Okay, get started. I agree, get started. Continue. Next, hey Moto,
Hello, Moto. Hello, Moto.
But you know it's on beta.
Hello, Moto.
So it's not working, but it's in beta, so I wouldn't expect it to work. Other than that, you get a lot of apps installed on your phone. For example, there's Find My Device, Google Files, and there's Hangouts, which I think was pre-installed, but anyway, Podcast. You know, just few apps from Google, you get phone, and there's this option for Google Dialer. Now the great thing about this is, you can just tap on this. When you press home, there will be this bubble icon which you can drag around here and there, just like Messenger. I'm just gonna disconnect. So this is all it. Peace.